So now we are ready to inject in the LHC in beam 1 and in beam 2.
Once we have declared stable beam, it means that the experiment will switch on their detectors and finally take physics data for the first time at 6.8 TeV.